Hi, UK, my name's Billy from Swansway Chester Peugeot. Today I'm going to give you a quick tour of the 2018 Peugeot 2008 GT line. This model is a 1.6 diesel manual with only 11,217 miles on the clock. So coming around, as you can see, it's got the lovely grey and black colour scheme. We have the 17-inch alloy wheels which go with the colour scheme there, as you can see, grey and black, looking very nice. We've got the GT line badge just there, collapsible door mirrors. If I unlock the car, I can show you that they come out very nicely like that. Got the black roof bars next to the sunroof there, looking very nice. And in the back here, we have the black tinted windows for privacy of the people in the back. So if I just open up and show you inside to the lovely seats there, the red stitching makes it look very nice. We've got the 3-point seat belt on all of them and a power supply just down there. If I move around to the back of the vehicle, I can show you the rear parking sensors and the reverse camera just there. If I go inside the boot, I can show you some more. As you can see, it's a very large boot. If I lift that up there, there's lots of room for many different things in there. You can also put down the three seats if you need more room. Coming round to the front of the car, jumping in the front, first thing you see here is the four electric windows and wing mirror adjusters. As you can see, we've got the red trims on stitching all around there, which makes it look very nice and stylish on the dashboard as well. If I jump in and turn the key on, I can explain some of the features of this car. There it is. When I turn the car on, you can see the dashboard lights up there. We've got the digital display of your miles per hour just there, looking very nice. And I'll go over the steering wheel mounted controls. As you see right here, we have the audio controls. You do that up and down to turn the music up and down. Right here we have the navigation control on the 7-inch touchscreen there. So moving on to the 7-inch touchscreen, if I go to the menu, I can show you what we have. We have radio right here, and you can choose your radio station. You get favorite radio stations all there, looking nice and personalized. Navigation, you can get that up. It's 3D satellite navigation that comes with this 2008. You've got settings as well, so you can get everything nice and personalized. Coming through, you've got your vehicle driving functions and vehicle settings there. You can go through them, get them all done. And you've got applications and telephone, but you need phone, Bluetooth to connect it, and that for me to be able to show you that. So moving down, we've got the temperature controls here. As you can see, you can set the exact temperature for the car and it'll automatically do that for you. Going down to the bottom here, we've got the USB aux and the power, looking very nice. And just down here is the different traction modes. So if I go on here, see, it shows up there and there. So we've got the sand mode, mud mode, snow mode, and normal mode, and you can turn it off. But I'm going to put back on normal mode. Here we have the sunroof, looking very nice. Just press this button right here to start to block it out. Automatically comes in, and you can just do the same to unravel it. So taking you back outside the car, this has been the 2018 Peugeot 2008 here at Swansway Chester Peugeot. We thank you very much for watching, and we hope to see you here at Chester very soon.